Today we're going to talk about this Syrinx by Claude Debussy. Debussy was very, very much detailed what he was writing in terms of not only notes, but all the dynamic markings, all the expressions. If I play just in time what's written, it's... Often we hear... Of course, I'm exaggerating. But when you first learn this piece, let's learn exactly how Debussy has written. And then we can take it further to our own interpretation.